What's up, everybody? Welcome to What Are Those, the show that explores the art of sneaker culture. I'm your host, Adam Butler. Welcome to the show. So listen, since this is episode one, the first episode on the OMF Network, and it is my honor to be here, let me introduce myself to you. My name is Adam Butler. I'm from Washington, D.C., and I am a podcaster and filmmaker. Some of you may know me from the film What Are Those? So in the documentary, I spoke to a lot of my friends. We talked about our love for sneakers. We talked about the sneaker industry and the sneaker culture just in general. But it was always the plan for me to extend this film and get more detailed and get more into the nuances of the art of sneaker culture, why we love sneaks, why we buy sneaks, what really attracts our eye to this thing that we all love. What is it about the sneaker that we absolutely love? Well, that answer is different for everybody. So I really wanted to sit down with folks that are in the industry, that are influencers, people that are sneakerheads, everyday sneakerheads, people that sell sneakers, people that customize sneakers. I really wanted to sit down with people that are in this culture, that have an impact on this culture, and talk about, again, why we love it. Now, if you're unfamiliar with the film and you haven't seen one of those, it's on my YouTube channel. You can check it out right here. That's the link to my YouTube channel. But here's a quick preview of the film, and it gives you an idea of what we're going to be doing in the future right here on What Are Those.
And how they style their sneaker, change the laces out, different things. Everything about a sneaker is wearable art to me.
The fact that liking shoes can spark a 20-minute conversation with anybody else that likes shoes is dope.
For some, maybe it's just a passing fancy or a hobby or a way to make money, but for some people, you know, it goes deeper, and I think the sneaker culture in particular goes beyond just the shoes into music and hip hop and sports and other things like that that draw more people in.
Sneaker culture to me is a subculture of hip hop culture.
You know, when you start talking, it creates a shared interest. You know, opens that, it really bridges the gap.
So that's what we got in store for you right here on this show. I hope you will continue to tune in. I hope you will join me. We're going to have dope guests on this show. I can't wait to sit down and talk to some of these people about sneakers and the art of sneaker culture. All right, until next time, I'm your host, Adam Butler. Follow me on all platforms, MSR_Adam. Hit me up on YouTube. Comment below. Subscribe to the OMF Network. Shout out to those folks, man. I'm happy to be here. And until next time, ladies and gentlemen, be great.